Hi everyone, Steve Patterson here from Photoshop Essentials. Photoshop makes it easy to flip or rotate an entire word, but not the individual letters. So in this video, I show you the trick that lets you flip or rotate any letters you like. I'm using Photoshop 2022, but any version will work. And I've gone ahead and added some text to my document. The font I'm using is Degular, which I downloaded from Adobe Fonts. Right now, my text is actual type, and we know that because in the Layers panel, the text is sitting on a type layer, indicated by the letter T in its thumbnail. I've also added a drop shadow just to help the text stand out. Now, there are some things we can do to a single letter when our text is still type, and I'll show you what I mean by still type in a moment. With the Type tool active, in the toolbar, we can click and drag across a letter to highlight it. Then we could change its color by clicking the color swatch in the options bar and choosing a new color from the color picker. Click the check mark in the options bar to accept it. I'll undo that by going up to the edit menu and choosing undo edit type layer. Or you can press the keyboard shortcut Ctrl Z on a Windows PC or Command Z on a Mac. You can also resize a single letter. Just click and drag across it with the type tool. Then in the options bar, enter a new size directly into the font size box or click and drag across its icon to scale the letters up or down. I'll click the cancel button to undo it. And of course, you can edit letters by highlighting them and typing over them. I'll again click the cancel button. But what if you want to flip or rotate a single letter? Well, as long as our text is still type, we can't do it. If I go up to the Edit menu, down to Transform, and I choose either Flip Horizontal or Flip Vertical, Photoshop flips the entire word, not just that one letter. I'll undo that with Ctrl Z or Command Z on a Mac. And if I highlight the letter again, then go back to the Edit menu, back to Transform, and choose Rotate, a transform box appears around the entire word. If I click and drag outside the box to rotate it, the entire word rotates. So I'll click the cancel button. The trick to flipping or rotating a single letter is to convert the text from type into a shape. But before you do, make sure you're happy with the font and that everything is spelled correctly because you won't be able to edit the text after you convert it to a shape. To convert it, make sure your type layer is selected. Then go up to the Type menu and choose Convert to Shape. A path outline and anchor points appear around each letter. And in the Layers panel, we see that our type layer is now a shape layer, indicated by the path icon in the lower right of the thumbnail, which means that each letter in the word is now a separate shape. To select a letter, choose the Path Selection tool in the toolbar. Make sure you choose the Path Selection tool, which is the black arrow, not the Direct Selection tool with the white arrow. That's found in the same spot. We need the Path Selection tool. At the moment, all of the letters are selected. We know that because they all have anchor points around them. So click anywhere outside the letters with the Path Selection tool to deselect them. Then click on a single letter to reselect it. And the anchor points appear around just that letter. Right-click or Control-click on a Mac and choose Free Transform Path. A transform box appears around it. To flip the letter, right-click or Control-click again and choose either Flip Horizontal or Flip Vertical. And this time, Photoshop flips just that one letter. Click the check mark in the options bar to accept it, and then click away from the letter to deselect it. To rotate a letter, click on it to select it, and instead of right-clicking or Control-clicking on a Mac and choosing Free Transform Path, you can also press Ctrl-T or Command-T on a Mac. Then click and drag outside the transform box to rotate the letter, and you can hold Shift on your keyboard as you drag to rotate it in 15-degree increments. Click the check mark in the options bar to accept it, or just press Enter on your keyboard or Return on a Mac. Then press Enter or Return again to deselect it. And here's one last thing I want to show you. I'll click on the letter R to select it, and I'll press Ctrl T or Command T on a Mac to bring up the transform box. And notice that as I rotate the letter clockwise or counterclockwise, that it rotates around its center. I'll undo that with Ctrl or Command Z. You can actually move the center point so the letter rotates around a different spot. If you're not seeing a little target icon in the center of the transform box, go up to the options bar and click inside the Show Reference Point box. The reference point, which is that target icon, will appear in the center. You can then drag the reference point to a different spot. I'll drag it onto the bottom right handle. And now when I rotate the letter, it rotates around the bottom right. But I don't really want to do that, so I'll press Ctrl or Command Z to undo it. Then I'll drag the reference point back to the center so I can rotate the letter to the left. I'll press Enter or Return to accept it, and then Enter or Return again to deselect it. Finally, if I change my mind about that letter A, I can just click on it to select it, press Ctrl or Command T, and then right-click or Control-click on a Mac, and reselect Flip Vertical to flip it back to its original position. And there we have it. That's how to flip or rotate individual letters in Photoshop. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to my channel to learn more about Photoshop. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. I'm Steve Patterson from Photoshop Essentials.